So I've been playing rugby since I was about 8. Started off at West Orton Lions, where my dad took me down to where my brother was playing and coaching. So yeah, something that I've probably done for years, playing rugby. It's just second nature to me, and that's why I think I enjoy it so much. Yeah, I think when I was younger, like when I was probably finished playing with the lads, there wasn't really any that many girls teams. It was we mixed teams a bit. You played when you could, but now obviously the girls game's massive, and there's a lot of local teams that have obviously got girls teams that are like ages from under 12 to under 16, so they can play what before they go into Open Nature. I think that's massive for the girls game. And I think as well that the other stuff that they do, the development days here at Wigan, they never had anything like that when I was younger. So I think they're definitely in a more privileged position. Yeah, so we've just started our younger girls teams with the under 14s and the under 16s, which we held trials for, which I think was a massive success. There was loads of girls, over 150 girls came to that. So from there, they're getting the coaching that we get. They're getting that the opportunities and to use the facilities here at Robin Park, which is massive. And they move up from the 14 to the 16s, and there's the 18s, and then there's obviously the opportunity to sometimes train with the first team. And if obviously when they're old enough, if they make it into the first team, then really they're in the process all the way through. Obviously the World Cup's coming up next year, so my aim is to get picked and play in that, as well as obviously get back on the pitch with the girls up here at Wigan. I think obviously not playing last year, we're all just dying to get back on the pitch and just play some rugby.